I missed the first part of the first race, the last round. This is the last round of the invitation.
Facing Wayne and Tyler, the champion officer going. The top has been pretty static all race long. It's been the bottom of the field that's moved all around. Going into the basement, the FTR basement, over the J Concepts tabletop. Good service, and a little bit of a like Jan putting her over. Giving Austin Bowen a little bit of breathing room.
Tyler got it down.
50 seconds left. Austin Horn pretty much walking away with this one. Next contact is 30 solid seconds. Any big mistakes could cost Austin Horn or Mike Sons at their position, so 30 seconds left. Yeah, you need it over the double-double section. Second place coming into the double-double section. Third place going on to the straightaway. Fourth place going on to the straightaway now. Fourth place and fifth place. Tyler Whitaker and Jason Blake going up onto the Hershey Clubhouse banner. That's a battle for fourth place. Race box finished. Joe Trindell, Tyler, Jason, Mike Champion, on what cross team will be done?
Who's the man?
Austin. That's a race. Austin Moore takes the call by Mike Sante. Joe, Tyler, Jason, Austin, and Champ.
All right. This is the last round. That's the first race. Complete.